first time I decided to see Angie for math was when I took her for Math 40. I struggled in math a lot growing up. I never got past basic math, so I knew I was going to have trouble.
When Mars first came into my office, he actually came with a group of students who were in my Math 40 class. So they kind of brought Mars, and I remember him being in the background and sweating profusely.
Yeah. I get nervous when I'm on the spot, so I started sweating.
And I could tell that he was very scared. And so then we just started doing problems. And he'd come in, throw a problem up on the board. It's like we couldn't hesitate. You got to get that problem up there and then start working it out.
The more I came, the more comfortable I got with her. And the more comfortable I got, the easier it was for me to focus on the problems.
And so that became the pattern, and then he felt success. And so I liked the fact that when he left my office, he felt like he had accomplished something, and that made him want to come back.
There's no option in failing anymore. You know, I've made my mistakes, and I've failed in the past, and now I just need to find the help I can get to not make the same mistakes and get through that hump no matter what. Sometimes you gotta put your pride away and just suck it up and do it.
When you link up, you're focusing on what you're doing, you're advancing, you're comprehending, and you're getting new ideas. And the more people that you link up with who are focused on your success, the better off your experience is gonna be. And if you want the college experience, you need to find your niche, and you need to find those resources and those people who are going to help you succeed.
Coming to Angie and developing a relationship with Angie, especially in math, has made me realize that professors are just like us. You know, they're human. They're our teachers. And they know everything, so we look up to them. I guess I kind of broke that wall with Angie. So now whenever I need to go visit another professor for another subject, I really don't have a problem walking into their office or asking them a question. I realize that they're just like us, and I think she's made it a lot easier for me to just give me the confidence to go and speak to other professors on the kind of help that I need.